Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the redo. All right, when we left off, we had just established a home base, but as it says on the screen there, we lost someone during the downtime. Apparently, one of our community members went missing in the simulation and died while we were gone. That person was Autumn, one of the characters that we were trying to build up. Sadly, that's unavoidable, as we learned with Jacob in the original playthrough. But that's just how things go sometimes. That said, we're down and nimble. And I believe she was also one of our other skilled people. So, this is also a blow to the community as well. Luckily, we apparently do have fuel. So that does help. At least somewhat. Now, I'm trying to figure out what I should do. Prepare feast, why not? We'll end up getting a bunch of food like we did last time, I'm sure. Alright, now. Getting away from the sadness that we've just had to deal with, we shall explore the surrounding areas. Gather up any possible supplies that'll be nearby. Oh, there's a couple over there. That's a freak. Right. Fantastic. Well, might as well deal with them. Okay, come on. There we go. You're down. Okay. That didn't work out. But that did. Alright. Let's reload. There we are. Alright, nice. Alright, let's go into this house. The freak was here. Okay. What do we got? Nothing. Great. Fantastic. Ooh. Hopefully a large backpack that we can equip someone else with. No. A small one. But we got a snack. That's always good. That's always useful. At least when you're in a pinch. I'm going to be ending up using a lot more of those now. Ooh. Another high power. Nice.
This is good.
Equip someone else with that.
I mean, it doesn't suck.
This does not suck. That is true. A falchion. I never learned how to pronounce that. Grab that for damn sure. And these two are kind of crap, so won't even bother. Grab this, though.
Tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Because we could always use the fuel at this point. And oh. You snuck up, didn't ya? Too bad, it was not good enough. Alright. Let's get to the next one. That's a poker. That is not good enough for me to grab. Alright. Anything else in here? Guarantee you the food's probably in this area. Because, I mean, it's the kitchen. Why wouldn't it be? Kitchen and a pantry with the washer and dryer combo. Haha, that's always something. Golf club, it's in the hole. Yeah, that's a thing. Okay, let's call for scavengers for this spot.
Send runners for pickup.
I'll see who's free and send them your way.
That'll work. And
something's still moving around in here.
Is there? I'm not seeing it. Oh, it's on the outside of the house. You're freaking out about that, Chris? Really? Now's not the time. Oh. There's a freak bag. That's a thing that we should be worried about.
Sweet, sweet fortune.
That's the warden. It's a shotgun that actually I saw once on one of the hero characters. Got quite a bit of medicine here. Wooden bat. Swing for the fences. Alrighty.
All quiet here.
And they ran away. Wonder if the... Oh! Oh, they were distracted by them. Okay. There we go. I was not going to be able to do, get that much farther if I did not hit that B button. Holy shit.
Okay, we're here. I'll start taking good inventory.
All right.
We're almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
You better. With all the shit I've had to put up with. Why is the door not opening anymore? Well, not closing, rather. Oh, wait. And the playback's freaking out again. Heavy. Put that away. Put that away. Oh, there we go. Alright. We're doing good so far. I just realized I haven't been able to find the bag of the person who got left behind. Gotta find a way out. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought there was a, the RV that's workable was right over in that area. I knew it was. Zombie infestation. It's a scavenger activity. It'd be nice to be able to get our numbers back. We don't even need the bunkhouse anymore now. Because this actually gives everyone a good night's sleep on its own. Huh, well that's nice. At least it'll free up the materials for something. And the space. That's always good. Alright, still got some things to grab. I'm not going to take that one. I'm going to take this one. There we go.
I think I'll check this out next.
Alright.
I hear ya.
Sounds like a good idea to me. Gonna be doing that. Oh, wait. First, we need to establish a little outpost here. Oh. Come on down, buddy. I'd probably be able to make that jump myself. Okay. So that's not entirely unrealistic. There we go. Haha. Oh, jeez. Oh, you sneaky little shit. And you're dead. There we go. I don't remember where all the stuff was. That's the word I was looking for. Stuff.
Duh.
Nothing there. I guess it must have been in the top floor. Probably right here.
Better look around some more.
Aha! Yeah, let's establish this as an outpost.
I need to do some house cleaning before this place is safe enough.
Do I? They're, like, sitting outside, though. It's not exactly house cleaning when they're sitting outside of this fucking place. Oh. Oh, someone's doing some shooting down there.
I'm headed home.
Okay, let's take off some heads. There we go. And you're dead. And you're dead. And you're dead. Aha! Now can we set it up as an outpost?
Area secure. No Zeds here.
Alright. They are shooting like motherfuckers out there. Good lord. Like, they're like big zombies over there or something? No, they're just little things. There's someone firing with an unsilenced weapon. What the hell's your problem, dude? Jeebus. Okay. Just back this up towards the other house. Oh, well, the same bam. Alrighty. Food gathered by Brayden. Thank you, Brayden. Haha. Let's reload this. There we go. Nice. Thank you. Come on. There we go. You cannot hold your secrets to me. I shall find them all. At least in this house. Ooh. The PP-22, the small caliber version of the famous spy's gun. Now, who would that be? Jim I can't make up the fake name for James Bond. I'm sorry.
This is good, right?
I'm bad at
that. I mean, it doesn't suck.
I'm bad at making up the fake names. But yeah, that is definitely a James Bond gun, and I cannot blame anyone who would ever want to carry one of those. Those things are cool. All right. Grab that.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Well, once I get into my truck and everywhere. In the big old truck. There we go. Thank you. Whenever I think about trucks, my voice immediately goes to the southern accent. I don't understand. I do not understand at all. Okay. Where was the other stuff? Oh, yeah. There was this. And was there... Ew. That's a body. That's a grody body. A G26. Ultra compact and mean. Just like your little sister. Well, I don't have a little sister, but I have a little brother, so that does sound about right for him. So, I'm gonna go with that instead. Okay, let's see what's over here. Ooh. This looks like it might have some materials. Ooh.
Okay. Looks like there were no zombies around.
Thank God for that. Ooh. That's actually better than this. I'm gonna destroy this just so I can get this. There we go. Alright. And... yeah, I don't really want to carry that. Perfectly honest, I don't. This would probably have construction materials for sure. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Okay, I'll knew it. Home.
We'll be ready.
I hope you are. Considering I'm not that far away. There we go. Throw that in there. Ooh. It's a freak bag. Great. Wait until he pops into my line of sight. And there we go. I wasted a bullet because I was a little too early with my lead up. But it ended up working in my favor, so you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. It just went off. Okay, everyone's apparently unable to handle a gun.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Fucking heaven. Guns go off every 5 minutes. Okay.
Oh, you know. There we are. Stuff.
Come on. There we are. Haha. Get all of this stuff back in here. Yep. Oh. Press the wrong button to stash. There we go. And we have two large backpacks. I want to get more large backpacks. That said, we don't really need them as badly as... you may think. Oh, Elliot got hurt. Oh no. How did he get hurt? That's what I'm worried about. Jeez. Can we up this to... yes, we can up this to an infirmary. That makes the recovery chance higher. We do have a trained healer. Pretty sure he's over... or she. Yeah, the pharmacist. Yeah. Yeah, it was Raiden, so it was he. Okay, so we do have a trained healer, so that's good enough. Oh, we have two. We have two. Garabani Kaur, who I still haven't really played as. At least not much. The World Traveler. I believe we've seen her once if you played the Falling... the Walking Dead Telltale games, rather. And one of the missions, or actually it was two of them. Okay. World Traveler. My father took teaching jobs all over the world when I was young. I had to learn to adapt to whatever comes my way. That's why the wits are better. True believer, disciplined, nimble, team player. Alrighty. And... got us a couple supply run delivers. Okay. I'm just checking everything, because why not? Okay, that house has been checked. How about this one? We'll definitely need to check the one next door. Alrighty. We got one right off the bat here. Let's see what's in here. An improvised suppressor. Not bad. It's not great. It's not bad, considering. Couple fire bombs, but we have plenty of those. I think almost too much of those. Alright, and food. Can't complain about food.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
There we are.
We'll be ready.
Alright, and what do we got in here? Ooh, something. And we'll need to be a little more quiet because I hear Zambambos. That's it? I'm surprised there's food in here considering it's a bathroom, but that's it? Okay.
Why not? I found some supplies.
I believe that over anything else.
I'll get people moving.
If I found construction materials in the bathroom, I'd be more shocked than anything. Let's deal with this guy so that way the runner doesn't have to deal with him later. And you are dead. Ha ha! Holy shit. Those are sunflowers. I have never seen sunflowers in this game. Holy shit. That is awesome. Oh, man. Last year we grew sunflowers. Oh, my God. They ended up being so big that most of them dragged themselves down. Oh, my God. This is amazing. Oh, no. One of them got cracked. Oh, no. Their stem cracked and fell down. Okay. Sorry about that. I went full-on crazy for a moment. Survivors trapped by zombies. Sounds good. Have fun, Brayden. I'll let you cover that.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
I hope you would. Because I kind of deserve it.
There you go. All right. Don't say I never gave you anything.
That's not what I meant to do. Oh, I'll just grab it again. It's not like it kills my influence supply at all. All right. I'll look into the scavenger next. Simply because it'd be nice to find out if we have new neighbors. And that's usually what it leads to, having new neighbors. So, knock this guy the fuck out. Uh-oh. There we go. And this way. Uh-oh. We got two people who need talking tos? Oh, great. Fantastic. I love it. So amazing. Okay. Drive up the way. That's quite a bit. Quite a drive, from the look of it. Oh, never mind. It's right past the little lake here. Okay, well, it's not really a lake, it's more of a pond. Ah, that's not what I wanted you to do. Car, truck, whatever the fuck.
You here to help?
Oh, yeah. Help the almost nothing.
Hey, I'm not greedy. Help me out, and half of everything we get is yours. Let me know when you want to head back.
Alrighty.
Alright, be ready in a minute.
Oh.
They're inside!
They're inside. We're not even inside. Calm down, man. Jeez. Okay, that's a fuel resource that I want to grab immediately. Alright.
Almost done. It's a lot of good stuff here.
Well,
heads up. As long as you say that. 3 o'clock.
What the? Oh. There we go.
Inside.
They are really coming. Great. Oh, geez. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. That went south. You really should get out of that, dude. Holy fuck. That is redonkulous.
I'm done here. We'll
good.
Follow you. Let's execute this plan.
Chris, you always bring a smile to my face whenever you say that. Get him in the truck. There we are. And apparently he's further up the road.
About this whole thing? All the toilet paper disappeared in the first few days. I mean, plasma TVs and sports cars, I get. Some people are just dumbasses and they think, hey, free stuff. Food, medicine, ammo, that all makes sense. Immediate survival, yada, yada, yada. But I really want to know who walked out of their front door, looked upon the end of civilization as we know it, and went, man, I'm going to have to take some shits. I better stock up on 2-ply ASAP.
That is amazing and true. I don't know why someone would have thought of that. And that tick kills that one dead. And at this point, I'm just trying to kill these zombies before I bring them back home, because bringing them all back to his little area would be kind of shitty. And I would feel bad. Oh! That's a thing for myself, and here's another thing for myself. Oopsie-doodle. Okay. Sorry about that. My alarm to remind me it's 2 o'clock, and that was my download of Deus Ex, because, you know, backward compatibility. Kind of wanted to play the game again, all that sort of thing. There we are. Oh, his house is right over here. Cool. It's not actually that long of a drive. I was hoping it wasn't, you know, all the way across the bridge or something. But it's pretty good. It's a decent spot. You'd probably be better off in our place, but, you know, neighbors discovered.
Let's consider that done. This is for you. You earned it.
Hey!
Is there a home I should be worried about?
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen.
Do ya? It was nearly done.
Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
There's an issue.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Okay.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
There we go. Well, at least we got a shit ton of fuel. Upgrade delayed. Okay, great. Fantastic. Let's get ourselves back the fuck home. There we go. Honestly, I thought I shut off the alarm earlier. Sorry about that. Alrighty. And Zambambo group. Goodbye. Don't really need to deal with them again. Oh, that's a SUV. You don't actually see a lot of them in the base game. There we are. Whoop. Zoom around those. There we go. We're good. And that's an infestation we'll have to deal with. And I don't want to, considering it is technically a hellish little thing to deal with that in the gas station. I would know. I work at one.
We might be able to... How's it going?
Another attack.
I'm almost there.
What? When did we get an
there
attack?
Don't say I never gave you anything.
All right.
What you got?
Stuff.
Oh, you know.
You know.
Some stuff.
What I usually get. You know. All good stuff. All right. Where's my medicine stuff? Yeah, that's it. Something else I was meaning to get. What was it? Oh, yeah, ammo. Ammo. I need the ammo. There we are. Okay. Well, I'm going to end the episode here for right now because it is basically over time as it stands. But we'll definitely be going into the next one. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos. And felt like it was off. Thank you so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like this video and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments. If we're bringing more people into this community, we can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only, Stray Cat, playing games for you.